It's like, boom. Oh! Ah! No!
H-O-B-B-Y. Cause he's trash!
Bring me here.
HobbyFamilyTV!
Welcome to HobbyFamilyTV. I'm HobbyDad, this is HobbyPig, and we're playing Kirby, the Forgotten Land.
Oh, look, I'm wearing a Yoshi shirt. Can they see my Yoshi shirt?
I think they can. Check out all these cool comments! Oh, you guys wanted us to play another episode of Kirby, so here we are. Check out our merch! We have shirts, hats, backpacks, and more. Just go to www.hobbyfamilytv.com.
But you don't need to do the www unless you're an old man.
Would you like a special custom video
from us to you?
Go to cameo.com/hobbyfamily. Hey Kirby, how you feeling today?
I woke up this morning feeling like, argh! But then I looked at the mirror and I actually look like this. Ooh, someone needs to go on a diet.
We gotta check that out. Let's go.
I want a bigger, better spear.
Oh, I bet you could probably upgrade your spear. Blah, blah, blah. Ooh, he has some toilet paper. That's been used. Definitely.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, I want to do the fire. I don't like the
fire?
Other hat.
Really?
Upgrade it. Let's get the old toilet paper. Thanks for the toilet paper.
Why does he want the toilet paper?
He uses just a hammer. Heck. He doesn't need any other tools.
I could do that.
And we've got...
Whoa!
Wow! It looks like liquid hot magma.
It looks like my hair.
It looks like if Goku had hot sauce poured on the top of his head.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you. We're gracious. Okay.
Oh! Wow! That is great.
It's like he's barfing up chunks of hot chicken nuggets. Let's go, Waddle Dee.
Waddle Dum.
Woohoo! I wonder what the next level can be.
I think it's going to be a level.
Oh, it's the cloud level.
Those are clouds.
Ooh, it's like the side of a Fiji bottle.
Yeah.
I'm ready for vacay!
Kirby needs to calm down, right?
Oh, it's Ever Bay.
Ooh, abandoned beach. Why is it abandoned? What's going on this beach?
I don't know. Maybe there were too many seagulls.
Oh, that can wreck your day. I'm glad I have water. This could have not been the most worst choice. I'm gonna get all burned out. Oh, I have an inner tube! Oh, I love it when I go to the pool and have a floaty.
And our hamster wheel!
Well, usually when I go to the pool, I make floaters. Yeah. But sometimes they sink and it's not fun.
That is a big nut. Are we supposed to do something with that nut?
I don't know.
I think we're supposed to... Oh, a bottle?
I needed it more than you did.
What do you need a bottle for? Oh, I get all the cash.
Okay.
Woo!
Fine.
That's right. Kirby's making bank.
Let's see. Maybe we should just hang out here. Can someone bring me a drink?
But the floaty.
Okay. What is that thing? That thing is awesome.
This is awesome.
It's like the coolest alligator guy
ever. Wait, don't go on this
car. No, I want to see if we can burn him up. Oh!
Don't worry, buddy. I'll get you.
Maybe he'll get heartburn if he eats me. Let's see.
Maybe.
No.
Oh, that would have been so cool.
No!
Spear throw.
I don't think I can hurt him.
So he's indestructible, but all the other big bosses aren't?
Yeah, that's not cool. Their minions are more powerful than they are. That doesn't make sense. Oh, let's hop on a star.
Have you ever wished on a star?
Kirby, that's the last one out of you. I don't want to hear one more. Ooh, see, look, now every time I get... Oh, it's a baguette.
A baguette!
Baguette! I'm going to stick with the fire. I'm liking the fire, right?
I can't have any of it.
I'm sticking with the fire. Yeah, you can't get anything.
Wild Bonker.
He definitely is trying to bonk me on the head. Not cool, Wild Bonker.
Wow!
What are those?
Wow.
Those are like exploding pine cones.
Not. Oh! This guy is really dumb.
I don't care for him. That's why I'm gonna burn. I think that was you. Did you throw something at him?
I did. I threw a spear. Spear good.
Spear good. Wandering there. What do I get? Oh,
that's cool.
Yeah. It's like King DDD's mallet, but I get to use it. I'm way better at it than he is.
Cause he's trash.
We need you.
Okay, we'll try to find some bananas.
No, I saw them. Did you see the bananas?
No, you saw bananas?
Yeah.
You didn't share any of these bananas?
No.
Bananas! There's more bananas. Why are you eating all the bananas?
Because banana delicious.
Banana good. This guy, yeah, he's dangerous. You know, actually, I am glad you're here, because that way you can get hit by all the dangers.
Yeah, I just absorb all the impact.
Yeah, soften things up for me. I think a mallet is in order. Oh, wow.
Okay, good. Yeah, glad that.
We saved a walk.
Oh, he just disappeared.
Come back, bro.
I want to climb this.
Don't climb the tree.
Yeah.
Oh, I remember these guys. They're like nice floating cats, but then they hurt you.
Terrible.
Yes. Knew it. Mm. Take that, dog.
Whoa, we got a big coin.
That wasn't a real dog. I was deceived. Oh. It was made out of sand.
Sand dog.
Didn't see that coming. If you would like to share some tips on how Kirby can go from this to this, put it in your comments below. And also, if you'd like to see episode 3, put it in the comments below. Whoa, this is like self-flushing sea. So like if you have to go here because it just flushes in
Whoa,
the world.
Whoa, this is cool. Oh, yeah. Ow, you get
what?
Really hurt.
There's a fish that can hurt me.
A fish? Yeah, fish are not cool.
Fish, I got sucked into the vortex. I got cherries though.
Toilet bad.
Yeah, that was bad.
So that's why my people never resorted to toilets.
Oh, that thing moves. Not cool.
We just dig a hole.
Well, I mean,
then go in the hole.
As long as you guys wash it afterward, right?
What does wash mean?
Oh no. Oh. Okay. All right. I see what we're doing here. We're going up. Yeah. Get that guy for me.
Ha!
Good boy. Good boy. Oh, there's an alligator there. All right. I'm gonna hit this thing. See what happens.
Oh.
Ooh.
Wow.
It's a secret passage. I'm gonna go from here. Oh, what's gonna happen?
Oh, there was some weird stuff.
Okay. Yeah, yeah. I'm glad we're not going through there.
Yeah. That'd
be terrible. Mallet. So, still mallet guy. Boom. What's happening over there?
Oh, we gotta get the guy.
Yeah, we gotta save him. Oh, it's a time thing!
No.
Of course it is.
Just run.
Yeah,
run. We can just do this.
Oh, this I can do it all. I can do it all.
That's right, bro. Kirby's got it all.
Hey!
Awesome.
Another brother.
Super cool. Oh, I also hit you and then you stabbed me. That was not cool.
We're true friends.
He's stuck to the wall. Let me help you out. Ooh. We both were after the same thing.
What if we just walk into him?
He eats you. Yeah.
Okay.
What? He has a friend?
Oh, no. Ah! He has brother too.
Man, it's like Lake Placid over here.
Are you gonna run and tell its mama?
More like Lake Plaid.
Ah!
No!
Let me go, you big alligator meanie!
You're not my friend!
He is not your friend, Kirby. Oh! I think it sucked into the vortex.
Whoa. Ooh!
What was that? It was like a
I got Healy stuff.
Healy stuff.
Whoa, it's a
good day.
It's like a bee slug. I actually like
No, I'm just getting the thing.
Too cute! I just wanted to hug it.
Don't hug but that. That fish is out of water. Poor fish. What did that say? Ah, I can't read it.
Wait.
Can I beat it with a hammer? There was an O here.
Oh!
I could do something with this.
Oh, now I really need to go on a diet.
Wind blast? Oh!
Oh, that's cool.
Sweet. I could do giant O's of air.
I'm glad it's the front one. That's all I have to say.
Yeah. How do you know?
That's right, it's Kirby. No one ever knows of Kirby.
Oh, I could do little wind blasts and make that turn.
Spears.
Ooh, that did something. Look at him, he's trying to eat me! He's looking at us like we're hors d'oeuvres. I think I got that banana.
I wish high fives can heal. Oh, I got a cut. High five!
The sad thing is, my breath really stinks.
Oh.
Look at it!
Look at it!
Look at it!
Getting everything just right.
Oh, do the thing!
Well,
the thing!
Oh, and we can go on a boat. We can propel ourselves with the boat!
Oh, that's awesome.
I can't go over there. Well, what good is it? Oh, maybe we can get this guy, finally.
Oh, that'd be great.
Yeah!
Yeah! So they are destroyable.
Oh, I didn't see that guy. Where were you on that one?
Oh.
There's a bull.
Bull!
Me and his bull self. Can we go through this past? There we go.
Yay.
He's trying to tell me something.
Oh, a nut. Aw, nut.
Well, what are we supposed to do with these nuts?
Break it.
Wait.
Over here. Don't.
I won't do it. Why? Is there another guy over here?
There's something.
Ah!
Oh.
I blame you. He's mad now when I hit him. That's weird. I mean, technically, he ran into me, so I'm not sure why he's so mad.
Ugh.
Ah!
Oh, that was easy.
This thing is powerful. I am here to save you.
Yeah.
We did it!
Her dancing's amazing. You still need to work on yours, though.
Oh, yeah, we got some toys. Eh.
What's it called?
It's called a Maxim Tomato.
Maxim. That's not a word.
Maxim Tomato. I guess
no,
tomatoes.
No, I meant a pumpkin. It's because I'm hungry for an orange right now. But I'm seeing a pumpkin that's really a tomato.
That's Bernard.
Let's hop on a star, everybody.
We are going to fly to the next level.
I have a star.
Ooh. That looks fun.
Concrete Isley.
Yep.
What does Isley mean?
Isles?
Oh, come on, I read Jurassic Park, Isla Nublar. I had to read those words.
What? Okay, right.
Or gotcha.
It was... I'm gonna prove that I am super skilled with the hammer. So, Hammer Road. We have to do this so that we can upgrade some of our cool weapons. Let's see if we can do this.
Go.
And it's timed, of course. My favorite thing in the world, timed. Not.
You could do, like, the barrel roll. Hit it, barrel, and barrel.
Nope, didn't get your joke. Bad joke. Not a good joke.
You're a bad joke.
Aw, come on. Am I?
Yeah.
Ah! It's like I'm just using this hammer to show everyone how much I'm better than they are.
Mm-hmm.
It's hammer time! Okay, Kirby.
Yeah.
Oh.
Wow, those gold pants are epic.
Yeah, he's dancing really well with those pants. Ah, oh, the bunnies. They're not even that bad. They just annoy me because their ears go right to their eyeballs.
They're a bad bunny.
Bad bunny. Aw, oh, they're so cute, but I have to hammer them right in their face. Oh, that guy, he got me.
You're getting kind of short on time.
Nah.
Oh, don't worry.
I got 2 whole minutes.
Man, why do they give you 3 minutes? This should be 30 seconds.
Let's go to the concrete aisles.
Isley.
Isles.
No, C-O.
It's because the I and the L look very similar. I get it.
Isley. It is aisle.
Yes. We know. You did not have to clarify.
Here is what aisle means.
There's a guy. He looks like a squid. That's
fine. I don't have to do anything.
Beach ball? Right.
That's a
yeah,
squid.
Yeah, please. Oh.
Squid dumb. You hurt squid.
Where's a beach ball? Where'd it go? I wanted to play the beach ball. That thing was cool looking. Why'd you beat him up?
Because he was trying to beat us up.
I get it. I'm flying because I'm sick of using the floaties. I don't know why.
Floaty jam.
I can't suck up a coin. Me and that guy can fly. We're like flying bros.
I found 3 gems so far.
Oh, I can't suck that guy up. There you go. See, you're totally useful. I don't care what everyone else says.
Wait, what is everyone else saying?
Everyone else is saying you're trash.
That guy's like a walking bomb. What happened?
I know some people that are like
What, did I get squished?
Hobby Frog's crazy.
Oh! Here. Boom. That seal didn't have a chance.
Oh, I found it! It was mine!
Come here, bro!
There's money and a treasure chest. Hey!
Hey, that sounds cool.
Woo! Oh, there we go. You know, I mean, I wouldn't call him treasure.
I was expecting, you know, something actually that was worth something.
Maybe he's like one of the biggest stars in the Whittle D community and he's a national treasure. Corn was in a treasure chest. Yellow gold is what they call corn. Yellow gold. Come here. Boom. A mole. I'm a mole guy! Well, wait. What? Oh, sweet!
Oh, that's
Look
cool.
at me! I can dig stuff.
Yeah!
I got a drill hat.
Rocks?
That's super fun. wow!
Whoa, you can fly.
Well, I wouldn't call it flying. Like a long jump.
If airplanes don't fly, then aren't they just doing a really, really long jump?
I guess so. I'm pretty convinced planes fly. Ooh, more treasure.
I think planes just jump.
Ah, I should get it all. Just boom, 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 boom. Sweet, I'm gonna get that guy. Oh yeah.
Dumb cats.
I'm digging this.
I like cats, but not those cats.
Oh. Ooh!
Diet starts on Monday!
No! We lost it all because of you and your greed.
I went for it.
Oh, I can't get that guy if he digs too. Boom! Who's the biggest drill of them all? Not you.
Mine.
I'm going underneath. See that?
Wait!
Oh! This is fun. Oh, the mole. Me and the mole are having a competition on who's the best digger guy.
Winking me in the face!
Chop it up, make some guacamole.
Ooh, this looks fun. Oh, I get to do this. This is gonna be great.
Let's go!
Whoa! Ready for this? Go up. No, I'm not gonna hurt myself for anyone. I wanna fight him. Boom!
Oh, cool. I can punch. Ooh.
Nice! That was fun. Now, is that it? Oh, wait. Aw. Oh, I need to combine my powers. We're good. We're good. There we go. Woohoo! We missed one. I know where we missed one because I got really excited to do this cannon and I forgot some stuff. We're good. Ah! Right here. See?
See? Fly, 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 fly.
So I'm gonna need to jump on it and then dig.
Like you got one point.
Do. Hey, it was fun. Yeah.
Yeah.
So we got cool rare star.
I'm a star.
Woohoo! Got him.
We got fake treasure.
Well, you know what? I think he's happy. He sees family again.
It's not gold though.
Some things are more precious than gold.
Like diamonds.
Oh, let's jump on a star.
Aboard!
Dinosaur train! That's what I think of when I hear all aboard.
Oh, dinosaur train?
Yep.
Dinosaur train.
I will get you out. Every time I hear all aboard, it's the only thing I'll ever think of. I still don't know what dinosaur conductor was, though.
Yeah, some made up dinosaur, probably.
No!
A real dinosaur?
Real. It had to be real.
Oh, okay.
He's like a.
A conductorsaurus rex.
I knew that!
A tichiosaur? Because he has tickets.
It's true. No, like a gallimimus.
Oh!
He looked like a gallimimus.
Instead of a gorillamimus. He was a gallimimus.
All aboard!
Just giving me a lot of dinosaur train flashbacks.
Yeah, I'm getting so many. It's weird.
Ooh, I know what to do here. No, I don't want that, because then the one with the ears is going to be like, you know what you should have done
I really
was.
Punch that guy in his ears.
Home.
I'm a pipe, everybody.
That was great. Oh, no. So I was supposed to jump. If they only told me with a big sign that said jump, which they clearly did. Ooh. Oh, we're going to get another guy. Awesome. All right. Let's help. Oh, we're flat. That was funny.
That's great.
And spit that pipe out because it's clearly broken.
Hey, I want a hug.
We're friends. He doesn't like you that much.
That was harsh. Harsh, Kirby. Can you run and get hit by this stuff while I'm safe in the ground?
Yeah, that's right.
Oh, there's a limit. Oh! What happened?
Here, I'll go collect it. Okay.
No, I got it. We're good. Oh, we're dancing again. You know, that's a cool drill hat. I wonder what it's like when it's upgraded.
The Scale Summit.
Wow, now it's Summit. Ooh, there's another one. We need to go check this out.
We do. Drill treasure, Elena.
Oh, this is gonna be cool. I can't get that! What am I supposed to do?
Hope B.
What? Oh, I gotta go...
Around it.
What just happened?
You gotta go.
No, I'm not talking about you. I'm talking about what happened to me. That doesn't make any sense.
It really doesn't.
How am I supposed to know that? Besides the detailed video that clearly told me what to do. Wow. Oh, there's more? Rabbits! I don't know why I don't like these rabbits. I mean, they're really not that bad.
Are they statues? Those heads?
They look like trash bags.
They do.
I'm gonna stand here just because I can. Oh! Got me!
You're almost dead. Just letting you know.
Oh, that was a twofer. I'm not almost dead. I say the glass is half empty on that one. They heard me about the rabbits. They're like, I should get more rabbits.
Half empty?
That's half full. I'm sorry.
Half dead.
I was half dead. Okay, so it's all just me beating people up. It's not even.
Mm-mm.
Do I need to go around it?
I
think I need to go around him.
Yeah.
Do you think so too? I was right.
Hey.
What? Oh, I don't even know how I got the other one.
See, you're half dead.
I get it. It's just the time. Oh.
And your health.
And my health.
Wonder which one's gonna get you.
Probably health. Hey, I did
it! Oh, you did!
See? Told ya. Not too shabby, right?
HobbyDad, you're amazing!
Thank you.
What about me, Kirby?
You're trash!
Kirby doesn't like you.
Really doesn't.
Oh, whoa.
Oh yeah, Kirby will take this.
Okay, is that supposed to hurt his feelings?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's clear this stage. Scale the cement summit.
Scale the
We gotta climb. Oh, look at this guy. I'm gonna get him. Come here. I got really good at this, B-worm.
Worm.
Can I dig around this?
Oh yeah, I'm playing.
Yeah.
Oh, I got
dig around it?
I got a booger that's on my nose.
I'm gonna use an amiibo. I'm gonna place him right here, as instructed.
Kirby.
It's a Kirby amiibo.
I might be small, but I've had a big punch.
Whoa.
Bang. Oh.
That's
X.
Awesome.
So we could. Oh.
I leveled up something. Wow, look at our.
That's
our
awesome.
Energy just went up. Weedle-dee-dee-dee-doo. There was a cannon shooting at us. That's not cool. We have to remove 3 wanted posters. That's one of the things we need to do. So keep an eye out for wanted posters.
My Waddle Dee butt was almost stabbed.
Does wanted posters mean they want a hug?
Means that they want you to be not here.
Not living.
Yes.
Preferably.
Oh!
Toilet paper!
Clutter needle? What's a clutter needle? Anyone?
Yeah.
Anyone know what that is? That bone guy's throwing bones at us. Not cool, bone guy. Stop with the bone throwing.
It's illegal.
Not happy with that.
Whose bones are they, actually?
See, that's what I want to know. Because no one's asking this guy where he's getting his bones from.
Dinosaur. Answer's always dinosaur.
Yeah. Here we go. This is not comfortable at all! Yeah, you're not helping. Yeah, we pretty much got all that done. Well, good, we can go up now. Up.
And away!
There's like... You didn't make it, did you?
I did.
No, you didn't.
What do you mean I didn't make it?
Well, you got hit by a cannon.
Oh, I did.
There's milk.
It's
my milk.
Increased. Increased.
Do I want to go with ice powers?
Let's get some frosted tips, yo.
Why that one? He just looks so not great.
That's why. Look, we got a ballerina goose. We don't want a ballerina goose. We need to freeze them.
I guess they don't like ballerinas. What's wrong with ballerinas?
Why is she controlling?
It's like my dream to be a ballerina.
What? No, it is not.
Wow, you're right, it's Dragon Slayer.
You took off a lot of power.
Oh!
Wow, you are actually quite good. I'll admit it. Quite good.
Here, do good.
Ah! Oh, see, I froze her face! You are an icicle!
Cold ice!
I probably can, like, get her powers. It's probably ice powers. It's not! It's tornado
cool.
powers! Whoa!
Wow, Kirby just looks more and more funny, doesn't it?
Does look like that. Why would anyone do that to Kirby? Not everyone left Kirby.
Changing subject. Look, there's a bottle.
Oh, watch this. I'm just flying right over it. Huh? Yeah.
Whoa. Threw him into a wall.
Oh, that did something.
There's a big guy.
Oh. Wow. Okay. So that's where they come out of is the mouth of that thing.
Gross.
Oh, it's a time trial.
Circle of life, I guess.
Oh, I gotta go up here.
Ah!
Nice! You took a shortcut. Respect. Respect the shortcut.
Yeah!
Finally, you did something that was kind of good. Good job. Wanted poster! What's that wanted poster of? Okay, we need to find one more. Come here, fish.
Fishy!
I wasn't even going for that. That worked out really good. He's...
Oh, get the...
No,
sword
I'm good.
So, the sword's my favorite.
I know, it's your favorite. Look what I just did. I just messed those guys up with one wind blow.
Oh, with the sword, it would look so clutch.
Yeah.
I really do dialogue for you.
You do. Mouthful. What? This is gonna be weird. Huh?
Glider!
You can throw, like, spears and stuff.
I can.
It's gonna be like Star Fox.
Wait,
this is gonna be cool.
Where did my spears
it
come
is
from?
It is just like Star Fox.
Where did my spears come from?
Ascend. Here we go. I wish I could fire. That'd be great. Oh, I have a spin tackle. Or whatever that's worth. I missed it! Oh, thank you for that. I can't believe I missed that one. It's because I'm used to inverted controllers when I fly. Yeah.
Oh, really? Yeah. I'm not. I can't do inverted controllers.
Good, I got it. Yeah, that's not something you do. Oh! Ah! Now there's cannon fire. Okay. Sure. I really thought I was gonna get it. Did I not make that? What? Well, I did it on purpose so I can get that thing. Yeah, no, that's all my mistake. Okay. See, I was getting that, right? Do I need to go up? You know, it's my life that's getting destroyed right now. I'm gonna do it the way I wanna do it. I'm gonna make this happen.
Okay,
see, I already got it. See?
What you have to do is hit the door.
No, I'm not doing that. Don't shoot me. Ah! Come on, give it up. That was good. That was pretty good. Alright, thank you.
Not.
I don't know why an iron bridge makes us a light glider that lets us fly.
I don't know.
Oh, that was a soft landing, right?
Usually it's like...
Retry? I don't want to retry. Oh, I found it. This is going to be great. So, the nut has been broken, and I'm going to use it because you don't need it. Oh, you did it before I could get... That was supposed to be all me. You didn't collect the other ones. You stink.
Welcome to the real world.
The real squirrel world. We did it!
Waddle dumb.
Yay! We're super awesome! And you're super stinky.
Ooh, what did we get? That's cool. It's the big one.
Yeah! Whoa! Cool!
Oh, alright.
I can't see my own breath.
Sword treasure. You're gonna love this.
Sword!
You just love the sword, don't you?
Yes. Sword. Good.
Link?
More like Stink.
Here we go! Let's go!
Yeah.
See, I'm better than him at his own game.
Whoa. How are they a little better than him, though?
Whoa!
See, the sword's awesome!
That was
if it's upgraded, it's even more awesome.
I bet you you're right. See, I would upgrade the sword. Never. I was dipped right next to him! I wonder if it would be really cool for Kirby to go up against Meta Knight with his powers. I think that'd be fun.
That'd be cool. I'm glad you have the, health, extra health.
Yeah, I'm gonna need it. I might need it for, King DDD, actually.
Hey, Keep going.
Oh. I was choking his punches. Yeah, if we didn't have that upgrade, I'd be pretty much dead. Not this guy. Oh, come on. And he has boxing gloves. That's not cool.
Why does he have boxing gloves? Is this a fist or
Haha, didn't see that coming, did ya?
Take his fist.
Got him. Hey, that wasn't so bad.
My name is Amiibo Montoya. You killed my father. Prepare to die.
And Kirby got kind of dark
now. What happened to him?
Let's keep going,
shall we? Let's go, guys. What's the next? What do you think the next one's gonna look like? Oh.
There it is, see?
Looks tropical. Like
Fast Flowing Waterworks.
Fast Flowing Water. They have great names for these.
Let's do this. Whoa.
I missed.
I thought you were like the world-class guy to do this kind of work. What happened to you? Getting stuff with a spear. Alright, I think I'm gonna get rid of this. I'm kind of getting sick of the whole world.
Do the sword, please! Just try the sword.
Gonna try the sword. Come here, you. We've got the sword. Now everyone can be happy about a little sword ordeal. Do we need to go down the river? I think we need to go down the river. I'm gonna go that way.
I'll go this way. Oh. Ow.
I saw it coming a
mile. It's so fun to watch. Ow.
I guess it's fine, because, like, if you lose your life, it's not that big of a deal.
No, that's why I'm enjoying this, because usually in games, I'm the guy. Or the hat.
Hey, I got the Waddle Dee.
Yay.
Water Waddle Dee. That was fun. I'm gonna see if this gives us something special. And it does not. Okay. Oh, wait.
Dude, I need the tuna!
I do!
It way more than you!
You remember when you did that challenge and you had to eat, like, one of those fish in a can?
The tuna! Alright, so sardines! The sardines are actually not that bad. In fact, I've actually kind of wanted to eat them since. I would open up a can and eat sardines. But the anchovies, now those are bad.
Oh, those were bad.
The anchovies were bad.
Those are terrible. High five, bro. Milk! Come on. I'm never gonna get any snacks.
You can get the next one. So I was on low health.
That's true. That's true. I'm gonna give you that.
Whoa, I went through you. That was weird.
Huh? Yeah! Come here.
Ow! My face!
Don't mess with me. I'm sword. Wielding Kirby. I wield the sword like no one else.
Spear throw.
Yeah. I'm gonna make you chop suey.
Oh, that was cool.
I'm gonna cut you up into some delicious food.
I want egg rolls. I love egg rolls.
Those are delicious. Oh, more toilet paper.
This
one's gonna be chain bomb blueprint.
Chain bomb blueprint.
I love the bomb powers. Those are great.
Say that 10 times fast. Chain bomb blueprint.
It's like gonna throw snow icicles at us.
Chain bomb blueprint. Can't even go one time.
Alright, you know what? Hobby Bear keeps asking for something. I'm gonna do it. See, it didn't happen because someone destroyed the thing I was supposed to eat and his name was Hobby Pig. So now I have no powers.
Who's HobbyPig? HobbyPig's not my name.
What's back here? Ooh. See, you always look behind a dumpster. That's what they're trying to teach you. So that's not what you should
do. Just letting you guys know, never look behind a dumpster.
Ah! What did this do? This did something. Ooh.
I'm gonna is that?
No, it was not. It's a secret passage.
Oh! Yeah, that's a cool one.
Nailed it. Is this a time thing? I have a feeling it's a time thing.
No, it's probably not.
ninja, it's a time thing.
Away.
So way. I knew it.
Wait, we have to memorize which one to go through.
Yes.
Oh, no, it's that.
Oh.
I meant on this one, it's that one.
No, you don't remember, so you're not smart. Super duper. Got it!
I got it!
So glad I didn't listen to you.
I got it! I was right!
No, you were not right. You were way wrong. You were 0.02% way wrong. What do you think behind the door?
What is it?
That squid was about to give you a hug with his 8 tentacles. Oh boy.
I thought squid have 6.
Let's look at me, I'm a giant T-Rex!
Roar.
I'm a T-Rex, that's right. Oh boy. I always do this. This is the jump one. Doesn't make sense to me. It's the jump button.
Yeah, that is the jump button.
It's a toy. I wonder what it's gonna be. It's probably not gonna be super worth it.
Oh!
Thank you. You actually really helped me out on that one.
I did.
What I'm gonna do? I'm gonna try something. Maybe this will work. Do this. What does it do? Ha! Ha! See? See what just happened there?
Why don't we go for that in the first place?
What? That guy
that
hurt
hurts
me?
You?
Yeah, maybe someone named HobbyPig should have let me out on that one.
I can't eat my screen.
Sure. Okay, I'm glad I have these powers. See, they help me out. I get the tuna! You.
Wait, here, I'll high five! Yeah! Okay. I gave you the tuna! What's this do? Oh.
Are you guys looking at my backside? Stop it!
It's very self-conscious, but so insulting at the same time.
Yeah, how does that work? Hey, another one. Hey, I want to get these things, too.
Wait.
Oh, there's another one behind it.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a lot to do here. Okay.
It's okay, we just do that and then that.
Okay, you just keep there, right? You stay there. We can do this. No. Yeah.
We need to bribe one of these guys?
I was gonna try to use the boxes.
We'll give you 9 coins if you stand right here.
There's over here. I think that's what we need to do. Ow! I ran right into that one.
Pow!
Ooh, I froze him good.
Ice,
baby. Look at his little foot dangling. It's funny.
Is that his foot?
So, maybe I just need to walk here. There we go. Let's not make it come. Let's just do it.
Well, here, you can do it.
I'm Kirby. Your guy didn't do anything. Because he's garbage.
Yeah, I didn't really do much, man, actually.
Just brutal. So that's it. I think we got all the things we need to get here. Right? I will freeze you and throw you in this seat. You really. Whoa.
This is cool.
This is cool.
My favorite part of the entire game.
There we go. It's like a non-lazy road.
It's like a not lazy Susan.
I just said that.
Did I say lazy Susan? That's the table.
You said Susan, but I said her. I'm gonna kick this guy. Oh, that was my guy to kick, not your guy.
But spear says otherwise. The spear.
Oh, what's that? Ooh, let's go around and around. Yay! I get the soda. Haha. Ugh, got it. Wait! Does he come back?
He doesn't come back.
No. He doesn't come back. You destroyed him forever.
Jack, cool. Don't you come back. No more.
Got it!
Isn't this called a typhoon?
A typhoon?
Damn.
I don't think so. There we go! We got it! How do I get this Tweedledee?
Do it like this! Doesn't work.
I know, I saw it. Okay. So, we're not using words. Just let you know. There we go. Okay, I was really hoping
you
were in.
I see you.
You did. You so good. Did you? Saved all the Waddle Dees.
Ha! Waddle Dee? More like Waddle Don't.
Uh-oh. There are some gross things stuck to the side of this pipe.
Did I just... Hey! That was my brother! No!
Oh, good. More people to save.
When I called him a piece of poop, I didn't mean it literally.
We did it! He still doesn't even know your name.
Me? My name is Sir Harvey Von Pig the Fourth.
E.
Gordo Bar? That sounds like one of those healthy bars that you don't really want to eat.
Oh, Gordo Bar.
Yeah.
Have you ever wished on a star, Hobby Pig?
I've wished.
Nobody cares!
Alright, we finally made it to the next boss battle.
Oh, come on.
Oh, please. Come on. We can do this.
Please.
Come on, everyone. Chew away at the chains.
Yes! Okay, good.
Tropical terror.
Ooh.
It doesn't look that terrifying. Is it a big palm tree? Ooh, another tear in space and time. Always a healthy thing to have around.
That sounds like a disease.
Tropical terror.
Yesterday I just figured out I have a tear in space. The doctor said to treat it.
You need to see
the doctor.
Oh, I should have gave that to you. Here, I'll high five. That makes it all better, according to you.
According to the game.
Ooh, which one should I do?
Fire!
The new fire! Yeah. Let's do that. I want to use our upgraded...
That was all over me.
Are you okay? We have to climb to the top of the tree. These are all his roots, I bet. Oh, look at him. Oh, come on.
Come on, friend. Oh.
This is not going to go well.
Just collect it right now.
Oh, no.
It looks like a burger. Oh, it has a little...
Oh, it's like the original Kirby bad guy on his first level.
Oh,
I broke that.
What if I just do this?
He's going to try and get me with his big clouds. I don't think he likes this.
Ah, he's angry at me now. That's cool.
Oh,
I actually like this bit.
I saw his coconuts.
How many were there?
Five.
Impressive.
Oh, he didn't like that. He's not happy.
He's like,
Oh,
he just threw us back. It's not nice.
That was cool. I'm just gonna keep running him.
What?
How does he have a fence?
That's offensive.
It is offensive. He's like, whoa, that hurt. See, he's still on fire. That's
ow! Hit my face. This reminds me of SpongeBob's pineapple. Yes!
Yeah!
Take that, SpongeBob. Pineapple. Ow.
Aw, he's crying. I think we hurt his feelings. Maybe we should give him like a card or something.
Sorry, I just kicked your butt, dude.
Or maybe we just eat him.
Ooh, more toilet paper rolls. Nice. He saved them.
Yay.
Wow, I can like get down. That's amazing.
He's got better moves. The big ear thing or Kirby?
Leave your comments below.
Let's jump on the star and get out of here.
What do you think the next world's gonna look like?
Lava, fire, and
pop
dragons.
Thanks for watching Hobby Family TV.
Thank you.
Remember to like and subscribe. Click on one of these videos to keep the fun going. Oh, it's like a half snowball house.
You mean igloo?
Oh, that's Kirby's house.